All right, boys, listen up. We all heard about the shooting down at the McCabe station. We got three officers fighting for their lives, and three have already lost theirs. But we have something else, too. We got the name and probable location of the son of a bitch who did this. We've also got the pleasure of being the ones who get to get him.
Shit, get him.
Settle down. What we know about the events earlier today is that Gerard Scott set up an ambush by lighting a car on fire near the McCabe station. He lay in wait, and when the police arrived, he opened fire on them with a rifle. Scott then fled the scene in an RV. A member of the public who was nearby when the shooting started got the license plate, which we've traced to a compound up on Sullivan Slope. Scott's details are coming through to your tablets. We don't know much about this guy. He used to work for the USIA in an office-based role. He has no family, no friends, and apparently no known acquaintances. He wasn't even known to us until today. We got nothing to work with, no motive, no history of law enforcement. All we know is that this guy likes to keep to himself. He's already shown he's not afraid to shoot a cop, so I doubt he's going to welcome us with open arms. Be careful up there. I do not want to be responsible for the chaplain showing up at anyone else's wife's door today. I understand that emotions are going to be high, but we do not know what we are walking into. I want us to be swift and sensible. He's shown that he has serious firepower, and we need to be ready for anything. Something triggered him, and that makes him a very dangerous individual. Now gear up and report back to your element leaders in the garage in 5 minutes.
Priority. 15L32, go ahead.
I've got multiple officers down outside of the East McCabe station. Suspect is at large. Location unknown. Get me backup and medics here. Code 3, get me SWAT.
All units on the channel, 15L32 reporting multiple officers down at East McCabe station. Requesting backup code 3, unknown location of suspect.
All right, boys, listen up. We all heard about the shooting down at the McCabe station. We got three officers fighting for their lives, and three have already lost theirs. But we have something else, too. We got the name and probable location of the son of a bitch who did this. We've also got the pleasure of being the ones who get to get him.
Shit, get him.
Settle down.
Officer Bewley, report to staff training. Officer Bewley, report to staff training.
In the way, Chief.
Talk to Element. Suspects have a foothold in this area and they're refusing to cooperate. Entry team, you are cleared to proceed with the mission.
whole team. Use the door jam.
I'll wait.
Get on the ground, now!
Mirror for contacts.
10-4.
Use a jam.
I got the mirror.
Opening on the left. Looks like a trap. All clear.
Lock the door.
Gonna jam it.
Wedge in, we're good.
Post up left side.
Getting into position.
Door is good.
Check it with the wand.
I'm on it. Mirror's ready.
They're not gonna stop looking for us now.
Got some openings. It's clean. One on contact.
C2, flashbang it and clear it.
Switch.
Good to go. Cover your ears, boys.
Readying explosive.
LSPD, get down there! Get on the ground,
opening
now!
Right. Opening up ahead.
Dropping the leg.
Police, get down!
Good here.
This is Talk. Roger that. Medical assistance is standing by.
No contact.
Police, get your hands up!
I'll back.
Securing. Hey, fuck me! Fuck you!
Police, get down!
Are you fucking serious?
Hands up!
Entry team to Talk. We got one fatality suspect.
Talk to entry team. Copy that, entry team. Proceed with mission.
My back, disarming.
Hands up!
Go.
Entry team to talk.
Two elements.
Collecting evidence.
Excellent work, entry team. Report to center for debrief.